Oh well. Corrupted scrappers. Okay. Well, I don't have to fight them, so I won't. That's it, counts as a corrupted zone. It's a very well mate.
Never know when I might need these.
All the time. Always in need of medicine supplies. Shot, one kill. Mark. I don't see any machines.
She went that away.
Get your head. Intruder. You don't see me?
Gonna need this.
Oh, mother, guide my hand. Righteousness.
We're under fire! Scatter!
Shooting at me.
Regroup and get ready to flank. Flank them!
Ah, I'm hitting them now. That's what's going on. What? I hit that. I was aiming straight at his head.
I've got you sighted.
Undercover!
guys can't seem to hit this guy, can you?
Missed again.
Victory for all mother.
At
there.
Last.
Never count the Nora victory. Out.
It is done.
How difficult was that? Huh, just hit them in the head. They die. Well, most of them do. Got a trophy.
Got too much already.
Alright, what am I full up on? Oh, rocks. Yeah, I barely use them. I know, they can be useful for stealth, but eh. I never remembered to use them. Nice little dive there. Now all that's left is to do this. Go into the main camp. Let's stock up on more arrows. And some other supplies would be nice. Is this a corrupted zone? No. But there's definitely plenty to do around here. So I might stay around here for a little bit.
That'll help.
You know what would help more? Medicinal plants.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but... be vigilant.
Yes, War Chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
It's gonna be a pretty big signal If it is what I think it is, that's it. It's gonna be a pretty loud boom.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough. Up you go.
Take my hand.
For a view of the blaze.
Take the one on the right.
Keep working. Shadows never rest.
Ah, these guys. Yeah, I don't have death from above yet. I could have done that a little bit better, but whatever. Steal from everything.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
Tell me when you're in position. Nice.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
What'd you say for that, Q?
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
Just gotta sneaky on the way through there.
If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Yeah, it will be. Problem is in getting to do it quietly. Can't take that billow back out in one hit, so I'll have to just sneak by it somehow. That person there is also efficient. Should be able to take him out in one hit, though. Need to sneak up to where I can hit them. Oh, I didn't see you there. You have a pass? No, yeah, you just stay there. Huh. Must be some way to get through here, right? Sneaky.
fast.
Run. Run for it. Ignore everybody. Just run.
I need to set off that blaze before it's too late.
You cannot hide from our wrath.
Boom. Oh, I did it. Wasn't very stealthily, but... supposed to do that. Shadow Warbo, yeah. I don't think I have one yet.
Watch your hair! Unleash the power.
Them do the fighting. I just don't affect everything.
Child's play.
Fall before the shadow.
Again, people. Bow is easier.
Get ready for this.
The normal rare is easier.
Whoa. Get around him!
You hit me!
Incoming fire!
That's done.
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus.
Okay. Now let's find this new data point. There it is. Personal log. Paranormal. Interesting. And I have 2 skill points. Cool. But I think I want to try to get this. So I need one more to get it.
You're a skilled warrior, Aloy. Rast trained you well.
Did you know him?
A long time ago. Well enough to know he was a good man.
Then why was he cast out? What crime did he commit?
I wish I could tell you. But it seems only the High Matriarchs know that story.
So I've heard. Well, I should be on my way.
Thank you, Aloy. May All Mother bless your journeys, wherever they take you.
Alright, so that's that. I'm pretty much done with this area for... Well, quests anyways. I can still search around and collect all the supplies around here. As well some of... Yes.
I'll tuck that away.
Words. Do. As well as look around for all the collectibles. Metal ring is, yeah, it's a arena thing. Yay, sports ball. Yeah, I'm an idiot. At least I'm gathering some pretty good loot.
No room.
Full up on potions now. Sweet. I should probably expand my potion pouch soon. Alright, any supply crates? I don't see anything. Wait. No, those are just some things. Probably just have potions on them, which I can't grab. Okay, this guy has more than just a potion on him. Atom. Appears to be everything. What? The Corruptors. Can I take stuff off of them? Apparently not. They're just dead. Alright then. Appears to be everything that I can collect around here for the time being. Come back here later and just get some of the stuff that goes. Good place to grab these.
Keep that for later.
Alright. You know what I wonder? There's a vantage right here. So I'll do that on my way out. It's up there. Wow. Okay, he's probably on top of that building or near into that building somewhere. Oops, wrong button. Got a little used to playing God of War.
I can't spare the weight.
Alright. Let's go find that vantage, shall we? Oh, come on, you can fit through there. Fine, I'll find another way around. Seriously? These stairs aren't solid. Okay, that's kind of weird. I can't get out that way, can I? Doesn't look like it. Really? The stairs are not solid at all. That's weird. Invisible wall, why do you block me so? Really? Even over here? What about this door? Can I open this? Nope. Well, some neighbor just got home. Well, I know I should be able to get out this way. Oop. Get that. Gonna need it. I believe there are still a bunch of corrupted machines around that I can take out. But I am not up to that at the moment. Speaking of, make sure I'm full up on ammo. Yeah, it's definitely going to be up on this somewhere. Oh, this used to be a road. Try to figure out how to climb up. Alright, I think this was one of the watch camps. And I found the way up. Now where to? Here. I'm trying to remember to keep the camera movement a bit smooth, but obviously I am not doing so great. Alright. Going well. No, go down. Gotta find the right button to dislodge. Alright. What the? That was weird. But I'll take it or we're dying. This must be the
here. Thing. I can look into the past with my focus.
Where did I get? Shocked up. It is.
Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour, Day 6. I was fresh out of rehab when we saw the Metallurgist play the Hearts Wayfarers. The Emmett jersey looked pretty funny. Hope you're sorry.
That is pretty cool. And here's the way down. But first, I want to view. Alright, text. Okay. What's new in my inventory? Ooh. Something to sell. Okay. Where should I be going next? You know, this flower's right here. I'll go get that. Yep, right there. Okay, let's go down. Alright, let's go find that flower.
Nutritious.
Going to take a long time to explore everything, but I'm sure I can do it eventually. Just not going to stream all the exploration I do. Lots of supplies around, that's for sure. Another tank. That's a sawtooth, isn't it? Two of them.
he'll do.
Just go about your day, and I'll go about mine. No need for us to fight. And for me to lose. I'd like to very much keep on living. Oh boy. I do not want to fight these guys right now. Oh boy, you're coming around this way. You seem to stay right over there. Ah. Run. Run. Ouch. That really hurt. Run. Ouch. That sucked. Yeah, don't want to fight those. Definitely not. Oops. Okay, they're gonna go back to their area, so... You guys suck.
Low and quiet does it.
Thank you. Hey, there's the flower. That's a mark one. Just two more to go. Alright, give me a second, I'm gonna check some messages. Oh boy. Okay. What new did this thing did I find now? Oh, it's fox bones. Alright, I'll be needing those crap stuff later. Oh boy. Maybe I should go around and collect these fires, campfires as well. And just leave it alone. Don't anger it.
The machine saw me.
Yeah, it's just a watcher. Fred, you guys, okay.
Safe. A few minutes anyway.
Ah. Why do you guys have so much health? Maybe I should switch to the fire arrows. Being on fire. Some more of these. and collect your stuff. Alright. That wasn't so bad. And get this. Alright. There's seriously a lot of this game I have yet to explore. When I go up here to explore, I won't really... I'm gonna probably play a bunch of this on my own when I'm not going to collect anything or explore, do any quests. Might also do up the tutorial quests in that time. But for now, let's get this next campfire. And hopefully not run into any more corrupted machines that run to kill me so easily. Seriously, those sawtooths are dangerous. Lots of plants around here.
Same.
Maybe I should paint and get some more antidotes up. Wow, that quest is so far away from me right now. There's another one of these camps. Shouldn't be any enemies nearby. Any machines. Corrupted machines. Well, at least I'm almost full up on medicine. That's good. That's cool. Anyways. Alright, that's me going all the way up around here. Interesting. For now, I think I'm going to head down this way. Maybe I should call up another ride. Here you are. Wait. Oops, wrong button. Corrupted machines. Scrapper and a watcher. You guys can just be on your own. Don't attack me, I don't attack you. Stay here for a moment. I'm going to explore this area by myself to find this thing.
Calm, calm.
I have a feeling it's probably in here somewhere. Oh, there goes my mount. Alright, I found the ancient debris. So there's that. There it is. All right. you. And it's in the last... No, it's in different cup. Different series. Okay. New set of cups. Okay, then. I need a new mount because those corrupted watchers took mine out. Thank you so much for that. Hey, campfire right here. I'll get out of here a little ways before I call a new mount. Probably do it at that campfire unless there's corrupted stuff around. And my pouch is full again. Yay! Corrupted watcher or just normal watcher? Oh, scrappers. Just normal scrappers. Normal scrappers are fine. Maybe I'll try to override one. Nah. Get my new mount going. Head up to this flower. Thank you. Really, you're gonna run away from me? Because all I want to do is pet you. Watcher. Oh, and Saki. Run. Welcome back to the flower. Oh, God. Out of nowhere. Did they kill my ride? No. It's still alive. But it seems to have taken out the watchers. Had to go the wrong way. Just in the middle of a watcher den.
They're heading back.
Let's go ahead and pick you up. A corrupted watcher den.
Take
Kill it. Oh, they went another mount. And a bunch of my medicine. Now, where was that ancient debris? There it is. That's not the ancient debris I was looking for. Which means it's still around here somewhere.
I might need that.
All right. That could be it. That is it. Huh. Where is it? It's at 2. Okay. Get another cup. I'm probably going to stop streaming here in just a little bit. I'll stop after I get this ancient vessel too. To explore. I'm just gonna run this one. Hey, there it is, right here. Easy. I need to visit a shop. And what's this flower got on it? Okay. Let's check the map. Anything else nearby? Not that I can see. But I need to visit a shop. There's one right up here. So, wrong button. Loading screens. I hate them. Cool. That's good to know. Come on, game. Over Itonix, and I figured that out already. Alright.
Some Osram girl applied to the city guard the other day. Amazing.
Up there. Alright. Let me in. I got stuck. There we are. Alright, let's sell some of these stuff. Mark. I need you to craft stuff, so I'll keep you. Okay. And that cleared out my inventory quite a bit. There's a shadow bow. Shadow hunter bow. Cool. There's a sling, tripcaster, sharp shot bow. Huh. Alright. Some new stuff to buy. What resources do you have that I could use? Ooh. I want that. Yes, I'll create a job for that, and I'll probably go get the supplies after I'm done streaming. Alright. So. Oops, wrong button. So, for the time being, I'm going to call this here. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time.